Everybody, Rizix back here, and today we are back with some more Cuphead. So last time we finally completed level 1 on camera, no glitches, no nothing, which is good. And if we can squeeze it in, even level 3. Okay, we're back here. We can't go down here. Oh yeah, we'll go back to... Oh no, this is Roy the MC's thing pretty much. He's not here again, so... Yeah. You won't be seeing him anymore. Alright. What did I wanna do? Oh yeah, regular mode. And we're going to go back to that snake-eating potato. Check on him, see how he's doing. Beat him up. Oh yeah, and the onion too, and that carrot. I hate all of them. Oh yeah, last episode I changed to shoot. So it's not X anymore. I might switch it back. Cause it's not a running gun, so I might as well. Still loading. So let's go to shoot. Right, 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah. Supposed to be on this. Snake. Oh jeez. Oh crud. No. Oh, there we go. I only have one life. This guy really drained it out. The big crybaby? Damn it! Voila. I should be shooting him. Hey, that wasn't fair! My super shoot is like... charging up super fast. The heck? I didn't even turn on the power up. I'll shoot this crybaby. I just killed it and then I died. Hey little guy, it's okay if you have to cry. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? This is just rubbish. I'm gonna beat this guy. He's not gonna touch me. Oh, little potato getting angry. Oh yeah. You like this? Oh, what the heck? Okay. See me? You can't see me. There we go. 2 HP. That's better. Oh, jeez. I get hurt just by touching him. There we go! That annoying little onion. I got the twist though. No! Just doing this for fun. He didn't even hit me! And this one he actually has to move. Alright. Wow! I need all my health for that carrot, so... I just got hit just at the time! Would have had full health. Let's completely destroy this guy. Yes. What the heck? If that carrot wasn't there. Just if the carrot wasn't there. If you go closer, let me just... Didn't even choose a snake yet. I got him. Snake. All right, let's go. Got him just in time. What the heck? I used my X move. You know what? Let's retry that. I wasn't good enough. I should really save those, like, X-moves for the carrot, because he's actually a tough one. Wow, cry like a little, the little crybaby you are. Ah, what the heck. What the heck, you got me down to 1 HP, you little crybaby. Rock? Lucky I jumped too early on the last one. So I was like, oh, I'm gonna die. Boom. Dodged it. Oh, damn it, I messed up. I wasn't supposed to lose a life. It's because I just had to scratch my eyebrow. I told you last episode, if you blink, you can't blink because you're just gonna get killed. Oh, jeez. Regular mode's way too hard. What the heck? I smoke bombed it. Ah. Guess I need to learn the range of the smoke bomb. I'm defeating this level. The root pack, whatever. That's Brian. Paladin, I didn't know it. Did it again, Paladin, I didn't know it. I hate this game, Paladin, I didn't know it. Oh yeah, before I get mad and end the video, I'd like to give like a shout out to Ribena, because they, like, I tried their drink this morning, it was amazing. I'll put the link in the description to their website, and if you think so, this isn't paid, like, legit, I just wanted to give them a shout out pretty much, because their drinks are good, so check them out, links in the description, and let's go back to the clip. Oh my gosh, I'm so mad. I hate this game. Alright, let's keep going. What the heck? What the heck? There we go. You know what, this game's this level's crud. Yes! Finally! Sorry I was quiet on that one, I had to keep focused. Now this one is the one! This one is the one I hate the most. Come on! Come at me, bro! Bro! I hit that with my axe move! I hate this dude. I smoke bombed it, but thanks to the game, it's so unresponsive. Ta-ta. Uncle, bravo. I hate this game already. I hate this level already. I thought it would be easy to fight the root pack, because I eat these things like every day. Maybe that's why they're so mad at me. Jeez, look at his face. He looks so mad. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Look at this dude too. He's scared I'm gonna eat him, huh? Oh, you little crybaby. You rock. And people bite you, you're gonna be stale like a rock, and that's why everybody hates you. That's why you're such a big crybaby, because you don't want to admit it, because it's the truth. You lean, mean, beta carotene lean carrot. You don't even have a point in life. All you do is try to be act like you're telekinetic. That paradise isn't even real. You're just pretending to have it, and that's why you keep killing me with this. Yeah, rock, damn it! I need to make these roasts harder. Too close. Back there will do. There we go. Maybe the left side's better. Wow, I cry like a little baby. It's even worse on this side, never mind. It's actually even worse on this side. Rock, damn it. Now I'm used to the left side. And when I go to the right side, that's gonna suck so much. I have enough charges. I'll use it for this big crybaby. I didn't even point it up and it just shot up into space. What's going on? Can't roast this because nobody roasts onions. Because it's so ugly. Oh yeah, you know it's the truth. Yeah, that's better. Alright, let's get this carrot. I hate him already. What the heck? I shot it! Another that carrot. Like, I could do everything but that. I could do this one-handed. Freaking one-handed. Okay, good, good, good. Yeah, move, mother rocker! That just sounded super weird. Alright, let's go, baby! I hate this! Ha-me-ha-me-ha! Friends! Ah, I did it too late. Transfusion! There we go! Get out of here! Okay, let's get this annoying little rock. I'll just be silent, because this one actually needs focus. See where the raindrops are going, not raindrops, tears. Bam! 3 whole HPs! There we go! Let's get it, get it, get it! I should have smoke bombed it! I should have smoke bombed it! I hate this! Oh, this video is making so much noise. I've got to admit it myself. You know, I feel like I'm only going to be doing level 2 today on this part. This game. So addicting. I already killed this snake-eating potato. The potato should be it. And kept my house. I just want to give up on this level. Just this level specifically. But I have to beat it just for the video. And if this wasn't recording the whole time, my gosh! Oh, I hate you. Go down to the bottom. Wah! Cry like a little baby! Damn it, it knows my strategy now. We have 2 HP, that's not enough. Need to buy more lives. Shaded lanes, man! Shaded lanes! M&M's, man. Maltesers. There we go! 3 HPs! Yeah, cry like a little baby you are! There we go! 3 whole HPs! Keeping my lives together! I'm used to that onion now. Just need a 5-10 second rest. I was right at the end. One more shot. Just if I hit him with that power shot, would have been a nice one. See, I'm right at the flag. Ah! Let's go, baby. Damn it, retry! I'm supposed to parry that! It's pink! Right at the flag, man. Right at the flag, man. There we go! Oh jeez, I have to scratch my ear. Alright, that's better. Oh, I have to scratch my head. Oh, if you blink, you're gonna lose. There we go, just on time. Yeah. I did it! Oh my gosh, guys! I got it. I didn't even have to use my X shoot. I was just at 1 HP. Yeah, we got this on camera. It's been 25 minutes. Finally. Thank gosh. Alright, the results. 136 seconds, 1 HP, 0 parries, and skill level. I got a C minus. A brand new record. Okay. It's been only been 25 minutes. I'm gonna have to end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and hopefully next episode Roy the MC will be coming back, which he probably will. So thank you guys so much for watching, my friends. Like and subscribe. Remember to check out that Rabenna link in the description. Just check it out. It's actually pretty good. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm Rosex, and I'm signing out. Peace!